begging us to speak. Like he's a beggar, he's going to say, but you want to speak to me.
But have you got any evidence for Islam?
You're another beggar.
Any evidence for Islam?
Every single Christian.
Any evidence for Islam?
Move away.
Any evidence for Islam?
Okay. Any evidence? Every single Christian here is begging Muslims to talk. Don't they have anything to say about their own religion? Stop
Muhammad,
begging.
Muhammad from Mecca, what's the evidence? Mansoor, what's the evidence for Muhammad being from Mecca?
Stop begging and following like a dog.
Muhammad being from Mecca, any evidence?
No evidence.
What's that?
You're not his level.
Muhammad being from Mecca, no evidence. What's that? What is that? What is that? Please come here. So clearly scared. Like leader, all the followers. Scared.
Tell him to stop recording. Speak your mind,
before we came.
No, we will stop the liars from lying.
It's okay, it's okay.
Mansoor.
This is our second time in the Pacifica. Let me try to start recording. Thank you. So the moment she said, I don't want to be recorded, the whole conversation, I stopped my camera from recording even myself. That's how I respected her. Instead of acknowledging that, she's saying I'm intimidating her. When her cameraman came, stop. When her cameraman came, did she stop them from recording? She didn't.
Yeah, you can do what you want, man.
As long as you don't touch me
with that. As long as you don't touch me, I am happy.
Don't touch
no
me.
No manners.
Don't touch me. It's all it's very simple.
No manners.
Are you a Muslim?
Don't worry about my faith.
Don't touch me. This park is not yours.
Shut the fuck up.
Just stay quiet, okay? Don't touch me.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, don't record, don't speak, don't breathe. Yeah, don't look.
No manners.
Everyone close your eyes. Just listen to the command of the gentleman here. He is the king of the universe. The pyramid isn't working, sir. Yeah, the pyramid isn't working, sir. Thank you. Sorry.
Good to see you.
Yeah, good to see
you.
Hey, Mansoor, I know you're upset because the lady didn't want to speak to you. We need to wait a bit longer, sorry. So, of course, Mansoor is upset because the lady didn't want to speak to him. But I'm here. If he wants to discuss Christian theology versus Islamic theology, I'm here to discuss. So hopefully he'll give us some time. Let's see. Let's see what he has to say.
What are you looking for? You lost something?
You searching
for... You lost a religion? You're looking for religion? I can give you
Hey Mansoor, you were upset because the lady moved away.
I am not going to speak to a comedian. So get your own person.
But
Do not start begging Muslims to speak to you. Mansoor, we're not interested.
Mansoor, he's lost his religion.
We're not interested. I'm having a personal conversation with you, brother.
Sure,
excuse
sure.
me.
Is it just because you can't defend Islam
excuse
that you
me?
Want to have a conversation?
I don't speak to comedians.
Sure, sure.
I don't speak to comedians.
How about trying to defend Islamic theology with Christian theology?
Would you like to do that, Mansoor? He will not understand.
Don't touch me. Don't touch me. As long as you don't touch me, it's fine.
Don't touch him. Don't touch him. You'll get the filth on you, right? That's what he's implying.
Sure, sure.
Filth of shirk.
Now, Mansoor.
What I'm saying is, brother. Excuse me. Fine.
That's fine.
Look,
can I?
I don't want to speak to you.
That's fine.
Because you're a comedian.
That's fine.
Anyone who's sincere, you're most welcome to speak to me.
Sure, sure.
Like I've been speaking to people.
In relation to Islam.